life, and it's nice that he's been part of this atmosphere for 50 years, and we just want to give great tribute to him for not just being our teacher, from our teachers to now loved ones and friends.